This is CO2 monitoring device, model BZ25. This portable device is used to measure the carbon dioxide content in the air. High carbon dioxide can cause headaches, fatigue and distress. This small device monitors the CO2 content every 2 minutes and gives an alert if the carbon dioxide level exceeds. Here are the main features of the BZ25 Air Quality Monitor. This device has large backlit display with easy-to-read measurements values. It displays CO2 values, temperature and humidity with date and time. CO2 alarm limit can also be defined. It displays maximum and minimum value of CO2, temperature and humidity. It can be wall-mounted or kept on the worktop. The BZ25 device displays additional CO2 indications with simple icon. Technical specification. The measuring range of CO2 is 0 to 9999 parts per million. The resolution is 1 part per million. The sampling data is 2 seconds. Little more onto the device. The alarm button on the front panel is used to activate the alarm. As soon as the measured value exceeds, the alarm symbols appears on the display. The up arrow button is used to increase the value and the down arrow button is used to decrease the value depending on the menu. Max and min button. This button is used to indicate the maximum and minimum measured values of CO2, temperature and humidity. The escape button is used to exit the mode. This device is ideally suited for workplace, homes, office, schools, etc. With this device you can conveniently monitor full indoor air quality. CO2 monitoring devices are supplied by VackerGlobal in Dubai, Abu Dhabi, Kuwait, Qatar, Saudi Arabia, Oman, and Bahrain.